this one. Should be a good time as usual. As you can tell, we are back on FIFA Ultimate Team again today. And, dude, I'm just loving this game mode. I'm just loving it. This is the first one I've really played, but it is a ton of fun. And another shout out to you guys. You guys have been leaving a bunch of great tips on these videos, helping me get the hang of it, get the chemistry thing all figured out. But yeah, we're making some progress here. I've got some peppermint cobalt gum I'll be working on today. I forgot to mention that. But yeah, based on your comments in the last episode, my really weak link here is my goalie, who, as you can tell, he gets no boost whatsoever. He's got the two red lines there. So we'll go ahead, we'll see if we can get another goalie here. How do I do this? Transfers, I think. Transfer market. And we're gonna see how much Tabatea costs.
Just you.
prices are insane, dude. Yeah, we'll probably stick with this mat. Well, actually, maybe a left back. A left back would actually be good here as well. Right back. nice save there by the goalie. That was a terrible cross. Honestly, I didn't really know what to do with it in that situation, so I just shot it. Start here, boys. We gotta get this back on track and fast. That's my bad again. Oh, no chance. Plenty of time there. I definitely should have taken another touch, but I thought this guy was gonna get onto us. Just not getting a lot of good looks. We've got a That's gotta be a goal, man. Wow. That's a goal, like 99 times out of 100. That was. Oh, that was perfect, too. Dang. Oh, why'd you stop your run, dude? Oh, man. Oh, boy. We gotta get something going here. Like, quick. That pass. It's just one of those games, man. It really is. Alright. Let's settle down here. Let's get some good opportunities going. Switch to ultra attacking. He's off, I think. Yeah. Come on. Let's go, people. Got places to be here. Those passes make sense, dude. Like, even if they don't, like, if they go to his guy, it works out because they'll trap it. But if it goes to my guy, it still works out because my guys can't trap it. Go. that was one of those just tough FIFA games. Let's see, maybe I got outplayed, I don't know. No, I mean, we had 5.7 expected goals. And we got one. We got one. His goalie had some insane saves. We had some easy ones that 100% should have been goals. FIFA. That's a tough one.